It's okay, buddy. You're doing good.
From doing dog on the outside, that is dog extending and chasing. So I'm working on extension and following my shoulders and my feet as I go.
Stop.
Reward, reward, reward. And then you pull your shoulders in and do inside circles. Now my dog is flexing and turning tight, flexing and turning tight. And I'm paying, paying, paying. And switch dog on the left. Outside circles, dog is extending, chasing my shoulder, which is going this way. And then I turn my shoulders like that. Now my dog is collecting and turning into me. Those are good things to practice. Just on the flat, we go to an agility trial. That's what everybody's doing, that kind of stuff. It's just another approach to circle work, inside circle. Inside circles, outside circles. Because then that's what all of this is, right? So it's chasing the shoulder, chasing the shoulder, straight out. It helps with all of this stuff. Outside circles, inside circles. Okay, walk. Does that make sense?